In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors, a young girl named Sherry. However, behind their escape was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department, Leon S. Kennedy.
Got here.
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay. What's going on? I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
Ah!
No!
Look out!
Hang on! You okay? Hey?
Still in one piece.
Hey! That maniac's gonna win! I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.